Bernie Sanders, which takes me to you, Dan, and just this notion that he does have some views. Well, he might be the least of the tax hikers in the bunch of the Democrats. If he ticks off Bernie Sanders voters, that he gets a nomination over Bernie Sanders, they just stay home, don't they?
Yes, I think that's what will happen, Neil. Look, I don't think Mike Bloomberg is a Republican, in my view, in any way, shape, or form. What I think happens here is Bernie Sanders assures that Donald Trump gets reelected. Why? I believe if he ends up being the nominee for the Democratic Party, he will not beat Donald Trump because the nation is not ready for a socialist just yet.
On the flip side, for someone like a Bloomberg,
they could be, but Neil, I think Bernie Sanders supporters stay home and don't support Mike Bloomberg.
Patrice, I mean, you're a farmer, Dan, in New Jersey, and I'm just curious. And you're right. We could pick words that he has said, and many other candidates said years ago, and this shows that he's a serious candidate if they keep pulling this stuff out. But it's there.
Look, Neil, he is only a serious candidate because he's got $60 billion. He's not charismatic. Those comments that he made right there goes to the heart of what everyone is going to say about him. He is not a man of the people. He's an elitist. He's so far removed from everyday life. He really doesn't know what it's like for the average American. And I just don't think he can buy his way through that.
All right.
Well, this is clearly a positive economic sign, Neil, but I agree with what you said before. This is going to be a day by day. And what this is showing us as well is how important China is in the supply chain, because if this really has a major impact on China and it's going in that direction, what is going to happen to product around the world? You know, seems like the whole world has their eggs in one basket here in China, and that's going to need to change. And maybe there's going to be a lesson here for the rest of the world.
In the